Tricky, Tricky Little Clock by Dan Crawford. Turn your clock back Saturday. Get one less hour's sleep that way. It's our most successful trap, causing folks to want a nap. But that's not a perfect cure. Best to take two and make sure.